So welcome back, everybody. We're back on number 20. Video number 20. Something to get hyped about. This is Hotel Part 2. So, yep. We're just right here where we expected to be. So we're just gonna go up these stairs. Question is, when and where do I approach this situation? Just do that quickly. Excuse me? Enjoy that. This hotel is just a giant maze. This is where we came from, so this should be the right way then. I've checked all the rooms, So, which way? This way? No, can't be this way. Oops. Oh, wait. No, it's not this way. Nasty.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Okay, so it's just a massive hole in the wall, in the floor. Excuse me, again. And a man, she manages to get in the way. Okay, so it must be this way then.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
I really dislike the fact that he jumps that loud on things. Why can't you just use the rope and just, like, slide down gently? Keep in mind, this is a very, very old structure.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Wonderful.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared me!
I didn't mean to.
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Don't do anything, stupid!
I'll try.
Oh, I hate this part. I remember a little bit.
Where to now?
I hate being in the dark basement. Or not. This is some scary shit. That is nasty. Just say that for the record. Whatever that noise was, I have a pretty good estimation of what it was. I do not enjoy doing the basement part.
Over there. I can find a way around this gate.
Just looking for a doorway. Aha. Okay, I'm running out of air, Joel. Might want to pick up your pace here. Wherever the hell this is. We found a way past the gate.
Oh shit.
Okay, this is some just, I do not like doing this. I swear to God, I hear clickers. Okay, well, I'm going to end this video right now. I'm going to do one right after. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.